found a really crazy golf ball today. It said, keep looking, not you. This makes me think that the person who customized this ball knew they were a bad golfer and would probably end up hitting it in the bushes. I wondered if taking this ball would be considered stealing because it said not yours, so I left it just in case. Hopefully the owner finds it one day.